Yeah, gotta say what's up to my nigga Slick Rick. For those who don't like it, eat a dick. But for those who with me, sing that shit. Has it go a little something like this? Lordy dawdy, we likes to party. We don't cause trouble, we don't bother nobody. We're just some niggas who on the mic. And when we rock up on the mic, we rock the mic. For all my dogs, keeping y'all in health. Just to see you smile and enjoy yourself. Cause it's cool when you cause a cozy conditioning, which we create, cause that's our mission. So listen close to what we say, because this types of shit happens every day. I woke up around 10 o'clock in the morning. I gave myself a stretch up, a moaning, yawning. Went to the bathroom to wash up. I threw some soap on my face and put my hands upon a cup and said, mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the top dog of them all? There was a ruffle double. 5 minutes it lasted. The mirror said,
you are, you conceited bastard.
Well, that's true. That's why we never have no beef. So I slipped off my khakis and my gold leaf. Use oil of LA cause my skin gets pale. And then I got the file for my fingernails. I'm true to the style on my behalf. I put the bubbles in the tub so I can take a bubble bath. Clean, dry was my body and hair. I threw on my brand new doggy underwear. For all the bitches I might take home, I got the Johnson Baby Powder and Cool Water Cologne. Now I'm fresh, dressed like a million bucks. Threw on my white socks with my all blue chucks. Stepped out the house, stopped short, oh no. I went back in, I forgot my endo. Then I dilly, I ran through a, I bumped into this smoker named from the, this was a girl playing hard to get, so I said, what's wrong? Cause she looked upset, she said,
it's all because of you, I'm feeling sad and blue. You went away, now my life is filled with rainy days. I love you so, how much you'll never know. Cause you took your dope away from me.
Damn, now what was I to do? She's crying over me and she was feeling blue. I said, don't cry, dry your eye. And here comes your mother with those two little guys. Her mean mother steps and says to me, decks Allie in the face and punched her in the
eye.
Punched her in the belly and stepped on her feet. Slammed the child on the hard concrete. The bitch was strong, the kids was gone. Something was wrong, I said, what was going on? I tried to break it up, I said, stop it, just leave her. She said, if I can't smoke lunch, she can't either. She grabbed me closely by my socks, so I broke the hell out and I grabbed my sack of rocks. But they gave chase, they caught up quick. They started crying on my shoes and grabbing my dick and saying,
why don't you give me a play so we can break it down the Long Beach way?
And on and on and on she kept going. The bitch been around before my mother's born. I said, cheer up, so I gave her a hit. I said, you can't have me, I'm too young for you, bitch. She says, no, you're not. Then she starts crying. I says, I'm 19. She says, stop lying. I says, I am. Go ask my mother. And with your wrinkled pussy, I can't be your lover. Tick-tock, yeah, don't stop. Until the tick-tock, yeah, don't quit. Yeah, tick-tock, and yeah, don't stop. Until the tick-tock, and yeah, don't quit. Bitch!